Amazon products you need or don't. This one has a bonus feature, which I'll share at the end. Anyone else hate having cold hands and fingers in the winter? Introducing this rechargeable hand warmer from Amazon. There are three heat settings that provide temperatures that range from 95 to 131 degrees Fahrenheit. It can last for hours, heats up in seconds, and generates warmth from both sides. As an added bonus feature, the hand warmers can charge your devices as well. This could make a really good stocking stuffer, but is this something you need or don't?
Car must-haves from Amazon Part 1. This purse holder that slides onto the back of your seat and holds up your purse so it's not on the floor. This humidifier that fits in your cup holder perfectly, has three levels, and has a little light on the bottom. This car trash can that just fits around your console and you can adjust the height of where you want it, and it's perfect for keeping your car clean. This emergency glass breaker, if you are in a situation where you need to break your window, you can do that, and then also if you're stuck, you can cut your seatbelt. And lastly, these shields that block the sun that you can just stick on any window and peel off. Like for part 2.
Brianna's Amazon favorites, part 1. I cannot put into words how much I love this little cloud key holder. It holds a ton of weight, especially with my heavy set. And honestly, once we installed this, we noticed we don't lose our keys in the house anymore. And I think it's just because it's like that fun little thing that you look forward to using. Also, our guests are always fascinated over it, and it looks adorable up.
Amazon gadgets you need for Christmas. These clamps can be attached to any table to make a gift wrapping station. Attach a clamp to each side of the table and then put your wrapping paper in between. As you're wrapping, you can easily pull the amount that you need. And the great thing is, the roll stays in place while you're cutting. Each clamp is actually a tape dispenser too, so you'll always have tape nearby when you're wrapping, making it really easy to quickly wrap all of your holiday presents.
Amazon products you need, part 140 of 200. This is a sunrise alarm clock. She'll wake up by mimicking sunshine when you set the alarm. This is much healthier and easier to wake up with.
Okay, we've all seen the car hook before, but have you seen one that turns into a hanger for your suit jackets, your tie and other accessories, and pants? When you're on the go, you can detach and take the hanger with you. The best part is, it's super compact. The link is in my profile.
Amazon products you need or don't. This is part 293 of 365.
This will keep your dog cool this summer. This collapsible dog water bowl comes with a handle and clip. Just fold up the lid to make the bowl and squeeze out the water. It has an open and closed lock on the inside, and once your dog is done, just release it and the water will go right back in. So is this something you need or don't?
I just picked up an Easy Press so I can start doing more DIYs. Watch me do my first project with this tool. It gets much hotter than an iron, so the letters can properly adhere and not peel off. As you can see, it's super easy and works pretty well.
Amazon products you need, part 86 of 100. This is a United States map ice tray. So just fill it up with water and pop it in the freezer. Cubes look surprisingly realistic.
I found all of these really pretty brass candlesticks at an antique store today. And my future sister-in-law, she actually told me that this stuff, which you can purchase off of Amazon, will make them look brand new again, so we'll give it a try.
So I'm just gonna pour a little bit on there just so you can see what it does. Oops. And I'm using a paintbrush to kind of make sure I get in all the cracks. And literally within seconds, it is already polishing them. I still need to do another layer of that on this one, but you can see the difference of these, and it is insane.
He said, "Hey sister, it's really, really nice to meet ya. I just met this 5'7" guy who's just my type. Like the way he's speaking, his confidence is peaking. Don't like his baggy jeans, but I like what's underneath it."
I am so excited to show you this amazing face mask that Turtle Travel sent me. can be worn three ways, but my favorite thing is that it velcros behind your head, so there's no more annoying masks rubbing behind your ears. The first way that you can wear it is like this, just simply strap it behind your neck, and it is a cute scarf. Then to turn it into a face shield, simply pull it up. There is a nose bridge here, so you can form it to your face. And then to turn it into a mask, simply pull this up. There's magnets. Grab the sides, fold it up. Find the magnets up here. And voila, you have a face mask. Look at this super cute scrunchie that matches they sent me. If you're gonna have to wear a face mask, at least make it fashionable.
From Amazon part 2. First up is a sunglass holder that attaches directly to your visor. Just press lightly to release your sunglasses. It also has slots on the side for credit cards for easy access when you're going through a drive-thru or on a road trip. Next up is this purse holder you can clip between the seats. You can easily reach into your bag and it prevents it from falling into the back seat. For smaller bags, you can slip it right into the pouch. It's also a great barrier for dogs. Last up is this trunk organizer with a bunch of different compartments for essentials. You can clip it to your trunk so it stays in place and it prevents your bags from falling around while you're driving.
Okay, here's some items I use every single day, and not to be dramatic, but I probably couldn't live without. I've had a heated mattress pad since I was probably like 7 because I hate being cold, but you can adjust the temperature, it's got an auto off, and my favorite is the preheat setting. And if you share a bed, don't worry, each side gets their own controller. Next, I'm always having to sacrifice what's plugged into my bathroom. I used to have this outlet extender, but it just didn't really work because some plugs are just chunkier than others. This one is not bulky at all, even though it has 6 holes, and they're at an angle so the chunky ones can go on the side. I'm being dramatic here, please don't use all of the holes, that would be a fire hazard, but you can see I can fit everything without having to sacrifice what's plugged in. I love that it's got a nightlight, and you can adjust it by just tapping on the top.
Things on the internet that I ended up buying, part 6. The first time I ever bought one of these was about 2 years ago, but I just bought a new one, so I thought I'd show you guys because it's surprising how many people don't know this exists. So this is a notebook. It comes with a rag and a special pen, and it is a very high-tech notebook. So it has different symbols that you can put its own label to, and on each page, you'll see these symbols at the very bottom. For example, if I was in school, I could put math, science, history, English, etc. And then on the page, I can put notes. Obviously, this is math, so I'm going to put an X over this symbol because it goes with the math symbol. There's an app on your phone where you could set a destination for each symbol. For example, you could send your math notes to your Google Docs or your email or whatever. On that same app, you can scan this entire page and it will notice you put an X over that symbol and automatically send it to the location of your choice. Once you've scanned the page, all you have to do is get the rag wet and it will just wipe away because you have that special pen. And then you can reuse it while still being able to save all of your notes electronically. No more, I wanna fool.
So this is an iWalk portable charger. You'll never have to worry about your phone dying again or hassling with wires, as this is perfect for charging on the go. You just simply plug the compact charger into your device and instantly fuel up. The iWalk is lightweight and small, so it can easily be put in your bag or pocket, but also extremely durable and case friendly.
quarter to sober. Leave me alone. No, it's hurting you to see me gone. The clouds just won't see me strong. I won't go back. But trust me, you gon' hold that. Hold that.
How I take Instagram pictures by myself, part 4. Walking to my background location. This time it's a parking garage. Go somewhere where there will be no one to see and judge you. Tripod I use is from Amazon. Look up UV size tripod. Download the Lens Buddy app for continuous pictures without a remote or self timer. Make sure you have good lighting and pose away clean. Wow. Flawless. She never misses EO posing. Never stop moving. It looks more natural. Here's how they turned out. Follow me on Instagram at Ejiroma. Yummy Wendy's.
My fave Amazon buy is part 7. I've been using this portable blender to make my blended coffee in the afternoon, but it would be perfect for smoothies as well. I'm obsessed. It's so cute, easy to use. It's charged using a USB cord and fits in most cup holders, so can be used anywhere. Have you gotten your mom a Mother's Day present yet? If not, here's an option for $15 and Amazon Prime today. It's a rose quartz face roller, and I love that it's double-ended so you can get your eye and cheeks. It's so chic, and it definitely looks more expensive than $15.
Father's Day gift ideas part 1. This is the coolest portable speaker. It can split in two, basically creating a surround sound experience, and it also has a built-in microphone that you can use it for phone calls. This little traveling case can hold two watches, perfect if they are going on a business trip and need to bring some watches. It keeps them nice and protected so they won't get damaged. If your husband or dad loves to grill or cook, then this little spice gift set is perfect. It comes with 5 spices and has over 10,000 five-star reviews. And lastly is this watch box. It can display 12 watches, and it also has a little drawer on the bottom for any other accessories that they need to store.
Amazon wine favorites. The Wave Wine Purifier and Aerator alleviates all of the most common side effects from drinking wine, such as headaches and next-day hangovers. This gadget also restores open, oxidized wine to its natural state, so you never waste a bottle of wine. This wand purifier removes histamines and sulfates in your wine without changing the natural flavor. The gadget works on all red, white, and sparkling wines, and the top twists off as a wine charm when you're finished. Link in bio to shop all of today's products.
Amazon haul, skirts for fall. This faux suede skirt is so comfortable and comes in 3 other colors. I love how versatile this faux leather skirt is. This midi skirt is an exact dupe for the Free People one. This leopard print skirt is my favorite Amazon skirt.
Amazon must-haves part 2. First of all, this beautiful rose gold refillable glass oil spray. This refillable oil spray is honestly a game changer because it makes it so much easier to distribute oil over your pan, salads, or anything like that. And it also looks beautiful on your kitchen countertop. Next up, this set of these 3 beautiful pans. They have the silicone finish and they're perfect if you have a gas stove because they don't scratch. And the anti-stick of these pans is pretty amazing, especially for the price. They come in a set of 3 different sizes, perfect for cooking a big meal or something small. Like and follow for more Amazon Must-Have videos.
Amazon kitchen and dining favorites. This egg separator looks like a daisy when you crack open an egg in it, and it also separates the egg and yolk very well. Secondly are these really high quality foldable sporks. Folding them away is just as easy as opening them up, and you can also add them to your keychain.
Things to get from Amazon bedroom edition. So I got this corner shelf that just adds a little bit of decor in the corner of my room. I redid my dressers and got these really cheap gold handles. I also got these vintage jewelry boxes that just display all of my gold jewelry. I got this picture frame that matches all my gold decor. These coasters are super cute and they come in different shapes. Don't mind the stain. This jewelry box is so cool. It displays some of your jewelry on the top, and then it has 3 drawers. And lastly, I got this necklace holder.
how I styled my shelf from Amazon Fall Edition. I purchased Hello Fall and Pumpkin Spice from Amazon to cozy up this space. Used ostrich feathers and pompous grass, a fall-themed signed and 72-inch autumn garland. Added this weaved basket and beaded tassels for flair. These white pumpkins were $12 for $18 and come in different sizes. I used this acrylic hat stand to add height to my shelf. Stacked luxury coffee table books from Amazon, then displayed these cute pair of booties on top. I also included my favorite blanket nearby for texture. This is the final product. Follow me for more.